When it comes to travel for the company, do you know what is allowed and how to be cost conscious? In 2018, AkzoNobel employees spent 90 million euros on travel. On average, we have spent 20% more on travel than our competition. It is clear that cost savings on travel are still needed to get to our 15 by 20 target. We can all help to reduce our travel spend. The real savings start when you decide not to travel and use alternatives instead, like telepresence, a conference call, or Skype. Did you know you can make use of 10 telepresence locations in AkzoNobel locations around the world? This will allow you to have meetings with your colleagues as if you are in the same room, so there's no need to fly around the world, saving you valuable time and money. If not traveling imposes a business risk, or if no alternatives are available, always make sure your manager approves your travel before booking. This travel requirement usually involves meetings with external parties, such as major clients. Make sure you follow our travel policy. It's been summarized in 10 golden rules of travel. These will help you decide if you really need to travel, and if you do, you'll have a better understanding of the rules you need to follow. Most importantly, when you do travel, always make decisions as if you are spending your own money. In 2019, some new easy-to-use travel tools will be launched. These tools will make it even easier for you to book according to the policy, make use of the approved rates, and claim your expenses afterwards. Now, what do you need to remember? Use alternatives like telepresence to avoid travel. Only travel when necessary and ask your manager for approval before booking. Always act as if you are spending your own money. Follow the 10 golden rules of travel. You can find all information about travel and the available tools on the travel portal in the Me and AkzoNobel section on Connect.